contrary, but I don't think I can do that.
Close. better fucking pop a tank and knock.
Deputy, glad you're back. Got a job for you.
You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of?
Need you to head back there.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
I used to hunt buck up here.
Been hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards.
Thank you. shows. It's just another Tuesday. America's no different.
In the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Over the lives of the many outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survive.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of bed this morning.
And we've forgotten. Now the bill has come due. The collapse is upon us, and now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. That's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness. We'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Herc's on the move.
This world is weak, soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Come on, legs. I know you're full of pancakes. You gotta move.
Just drop the kids off at the pool, too, so I'll be traveling a little later.
A nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness.
Come on out, pal. I won't fight.
We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Watch me get my move on. I'm gonna bust a move, except for dancing and skating. Bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Heroes used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless.
its thing. Shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Cover me!
looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Hey, ma'am. You're the one that's been helping out?
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's when a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train. To kill. To sacrifice.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. Well, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night, there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough. sacrifice the weak.
Good.
Again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. That he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the raft for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Find the proof. And you can see. owe you more than you can imagine.
Doggy. Killed any piggies lately?
I'm sick of his agony, baby. Look!
Hello, sir.
What?
You've been MIA for a while. Thought we lost you. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'll be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. You don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
I wonder if we'll get this clusterfuck tied up in town.
Well, shoot. Every white tail you save counts out there. They're all good.
You know, Sharky,
it's the worst thing you could ever be. No, it's not weak. It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful.
Hey, mister.
I might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. But if you keep disappearing for days at a time like that, well, you ain't making yourself look good. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the road. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Yo, it's good to have you on board.
Can we get through this, Herky? We got a goddamn vacation, okay? It's Shirky, man. We agreed on Shirky. I'm thinking someplace tropical, like Zod.
Hey, I see you there!
my life ladder for me. It was like one of them rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me, money.
You hear me? Sweetie, if you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
Cover my head out with that boogie!
Marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Here.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Zombie on you.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
There's one right there.
trail.
You lead, I'll follow.
Think they liked us very much.
That went better than that time with that cow killer wasp. You remember that, cuz?
I haven't been that scared since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
You said it, cuz.
There's more out there.
Get my shuffle off over here.
Yeah.
you need, I'll follow. This'll be fun, man. We can have a sing-along, play I Spy.
Hey, Eric, you ever think about how weird it is that your mama was saying your name when she was, you know, making jello with your dad?
Yeah, I think about that all...
Nice work. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy. Hunter, you can be great.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Cute, I guess. Or she, hell, I can't ever tell.
Right with you, boss.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talking to the chef.
get my move on.
I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Thank you.
don't think they liked us very much.
That went better than that time with them cow killer wasps. You remember that, cuz?
I might kiss the skunk on accident.
You said it, cuz.
There's more out there.
Get my shuffle off over here.
Nice work. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
cute, I guess. Or she, hell, I can't ever tell. See a big giant dog. See a dog?
Right with you, boss.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talking to the gentleman. Cute, I guess. Or she, hell, I can't ever tell. See a big giant dog. See a dog?
Right with you, boss.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much. Talking to the gentleman.
Next tower's northeast.
is on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Okay.
make the gas.
Dropped off the face of the earth for a while. The place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool? Are going on the air pronto. If you come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist. Get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
Yeah, they make these peggy tattoos look like like toddler scribbles, man. I don't even have any interest in being tab rose with none of these freaks.
That's what I call her drink. Whatever evil rot here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves.
Babies are going on the air pronto. If you come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist. Pronto. If you come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
Thank you.
You're gonna help us take this mess back.
I wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This Squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
What is the worst thing?
My daddy told me to hide fucking stupid holes in case guns came for us. Never met
him. No, it's not weak. It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy of the weak.
This shit is straight up challenging as fuck, but we do
shit!
That is some smart thinking.
Rolling out!
We need to shelter ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. No longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
Move it!
Yeah, cover my ass!
Do it!
Meander.
The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
I'm about to move.
We no longer hunt for our food.
hostages and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra key in them, so enjoy the show.
Point A, but probably not them.
Bring out our best.
What?
We'll bring our
best. It's the first thing you can ever do.
No, it's not Weedy. It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown them.
Agent men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed.
No.
They would be sickened.
What?
And they would be angry.
It's the worst thing you could ever be.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
I'm grateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard.
The bombs are set. Get out of there.
That's when we look at our best.
Sorry.
Go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. And you knew your purpose. You've known from the beginning.
good. Call the herd. Well done.
Seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
See you. So help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Safer for everyone that way. You can't stop fate. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I'd give a shit if I die? I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.